back again. Just for just a quick short video. Just to let you guys know what's going on at the moment. Basically, CRV's running alright at the moment. Logo is hidden there. Time being, not sure what I'm doing with that at the moment. I would like to keep it and reshell it, but I just don't know if I've got time. So I really want to get this finished. But time being, I've got a B16B full head. Got a single rad to go on. Still got to order a couple of bits for the B20 VTEC conversion swap. So, yeah. Well, this has got basically everything on it. It was off for a B20, so it's already got the oil port. So, that's saved me messing about. I don't know why these have been put on. Obviously breathers, but they're actually bits for air hoses. I've gone to the full lot. I've been waiting for a while for a full head to come up for sale, so glad it did. I managed to get it alright price. But tonight, well, the last couple of yesterday for a couple of hours and tonight for a couple of hours, I've been trying to fit a new stereo, a double DIN unit, instead of me flip out one because that broke. Well, the screen got stuck halfway out, so I've got a replacement. What is a Pioneer SPH-DA120? It's a CarPlay. The only problem is the double DIN space on a CRV is not quite big enough for it. So I've had to trim the dash so, because I want it to sit flush. So I've just got the corners to square out and get a final sand so it's all nice and smooth. It's not done bad actually. And then I'm just gonna have to secure the cage as well, just so it's a bit sturdier. But that's been my tonight's project. So just thought I'd let you guys know what's going off. Sorry, not done any in a while. Just been so busy. We'll do another one once I've finished it. See you later.